On December 28, 2013, a very unusual military funeral happened. Army Sergeant First Class Joseph Gant was laid to rest. He had fought in World War II and in Korea, and in 1950 he became a POW, but sadly passed away the following year. His remains did not return to the States for 62 years. His wife Clara waited for him for decades. She was 94 when his remains were brought back home, and she never remarried. She told a reporter that she would be faithful to him the whole entire time he was gone. That story reminds me of a verse on love. John 13:34 says, "A new commandment I give unto you, that ye love one another." Clara's story tells me a thing about love. True love is not temporary or transient. Sometimes our feelings may say that it may be. However, love should last a lifetime. True love should not be based on feelings or circumstances and if everything is going right. It should be based on commitment. When love is based on commitment, it changes the dynamics of our family. So my challenge to you today is this: how is your love for your family, your friends, and your fellow airmen today?